Richard, hurry, you must be making too much noise here.
Yes, Master Yoda.
Uh-oh. Good, this is not.
He has guns.
Filthy Mexican?
Yeah, I mean, wait, what? What did you just say?
Mexican he was. Do not like Mexicans, I do.
Isn't that, like, kind of racist?
Only if offended you are. Now hurry and enter the elevator.
Oh, sure, okay. Are you actually racist?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
As I thought. Lost we are!
No, Master Yoda, we're not lost. I know exactly where we're going.
Do not want to hear it, Richard. Lost at the airport we have been for 4 hours. Take this line, you should not. Florida we should be. Relaxing with hot babes. At the beach, getting recruits for my pimp business I should be. Not here, in this airport, where there are none. Find our flight, I will. Take off that attire, you shall. Look like a snitch, you do.
But, Master Yoda.
No buts. Quiet, you will be, while I find the plane. And another thing, Richard.
Do you guys know the way to
G7? Whoa! Are you actually Michael Jackson?
Of course it's me! Look, here's proof. Okay, just stand back though, stand back.
Well, you really are him.
Legit this is.
Yeah, so anyways, do y'all know the way that you-
Oh my god! They just shot Michael Jackson! Master Yoda, do something!
Positive, are you, Richard?
Yes, Master Yoda. This is our plane. I'm sure of it.
Better be. If not, for to castrate you, I will be.
Hey, are you guys Yoda and Richard?
Oh, you must be a fan. You must have heard what you did at the airport, Master Yoda.
I see. Okay, anyways, back to the topic of castrating.
Wait, Master Yoda, you're not gonna give him your autograph? He seems like a big fan.
What? Hell no! Has coronavirus, he does. Probably has AIDS, too. Now hurry up and put my bags in the storage. While doing that, you are. Find my seat, I shall. Well, hello, young lady. Looking to make some money, are you? Your baby is annoying, it is.
Is anyone else wondering how he got that past security?
Annoying babies? Annoying fans? I had enough, I have.
How are they treating you in there, Master Yoda?
Love it here, I do. 3 hot meals a day, I am served. Do not have responsibilities, I do. And best of all, Richard, there's a hot babe in my cell, there is.
What? How? I thought the men and women were separated.
Shh. There she is now.
Hey!
Whoa, she is smoking hot.
Sorry to interrupt, but visiting hours are over. Yoda, it's time to hit the showers.
Love prison? I do. Whoops.
Ain't shit ringing as a motherfucker.
That's America's ass.
Bend over in order to pick it up? I will. What was that?
Hey, are you that Yoda guy?
No, please, whoever sent you. Did not chop this up, I did. Please, not again.
No, calm down. I'm not here for that. That's disgusting. I did watch it on my surveillance cameras. It was pretty funny. Besides that, I need to talk to you privately in my cell.
Who are they?
They're your new teammates. We're planning to break out of here. This is the team. Kool-Aid Man got arrested for trying to sell kids his, powder. Flask. Nobody can actually understand what he's saying. But from what I can gather, he swore an oath to find a cop who killed his brother a couple months back. Finally, El Chapo. A Mexican...
Did you say Mexican?
Yeah, what about it?
Filthy vermin Mexicans are!
Nobody
destroy
doing.
Them, I must!
Oh yeah!
What did you just do?
Killed a filthy Mexican, I did.
Yeah, he smelled like poo-poo. Alright, well, here's everyone's spoons. We're gonna dig a tunnel and use El Chapo's body to cover it. Yoda, You're in charge of directions, based on our position. It'll take us a full year to dig out of here. So let's get to work.
Me, me, me.
Oh, no. Wait, why are we still around the prison? Yoda, let me look at the map. What? You had it backwards? Idiot!
I'm just saying, Jesse. Bob Hickman was chosen by the Lord himself to be used as a vessel to touch his pee-pee. That's why he calls God the pee-pee man.
Oh yeah!
Where's my money, bitch? Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for! That's what it's all about!
Flask, stop. He's already dead. You don't need to keep bashing his head in. And can someone help Yoda to his feet? We need to hurry up. We're in the outskirts of Mexico, and from the look of things, we're gonna need to cross. El Frontera.
Thirsty? I am becoming.
Maybe it wasn't such a good idea to wear this suit.
Me, 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 me.
Oh yeah!
Me, 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 me.
Oh my god,
I was gonna kill you earlier if you didn't give me any.
God dang it! More of these Mexicans. They will never appreciate propane and propane accessories like the Americans here. I'm going to put a stop to this. Okay, let's see if I remember how to use this.
It's okay, I have a bulletproof face.
What? A hit marker? Dang it, Bobby.
I'm sorry, Dad. Dear Diary, it's been 2 years since Master Yoda has been arrested. Each day, it's been getting harder and harder without him. I have fallen into a deep depression as soon as Yoda was taken away. I visit him every chance I have, but since the prison was in Mexico, I could barely visit him at all. When Master Yoda was here, he would usually give me food once a week, like a sandwich or something small. I've upheld that diet ever since he was arrested in order to comfort me. I miss him very dearly. Recently, a pandemic hit and the world has been so scary. I don't have an immune system due to the lack of nutrition I receive. But one thing has been keeping me moving forward has been my new job. I work as a paletero man, serving the Mexican youth. The kids love me and scream out Richard every time they see me.
Richard!
Hola, Enrique. ¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien, Rich.
Huh? Master Yoda?
What up, gangsta? Food? Let's get.
How's the food?
Bussin' it is.
Sheesh!
Feeling good? I am not. Go to the restroom? I must. Easier it is to poop after dropping the soap. Blessing in disguise, it must have been. Constipated, I have become.
Master Yoda, are you okay?
Okay, I am not. Poop not coming out, it is. Come into the stall, Richard. Extract my poop, you will.
Of course, Master Yoda.
Getting worse, it is. Behind me, you must stand. Put your hand into my booty. Now, use what your mama gave you. Shake your hand side to side. Marking it is. Hurry, Richard. Shake. Enjoyable that was. Go back in, we must.
Are you still constipated?
Yes. Still constipated, I am. Yes.
Oh my god. Hurry up. Didn't you come to America to provide for your family back in Mexico, Carlos? My disappointment in you is equivalent to how much your wife is cheating on you. Which is a lie. I should know. I am just joking, of course. But seriously, hurry up.
Si, senor Vader.
I have no idea what you just said. I don't speak taco. I'll do it myself. I don't understand where all these beaners are coming from. Who goes there?
Well, hello, Vader. Can you please sign my udders?
No, you are not 6 feet. I can't breathe.
Oh, come on, Vader.
I said, no.
No, please. Vader, I'm such a huge fan. I love you.
Yes.
Hey, boss. I just wanted to tell you that Jesse is done, and I'll be returning to the frontera this quick scope some more Mexicans.
Also, I showed the Muppet the footage of his brother being killed. He knows where Yoda lives, and he should be there by tonight.
Good. Once Flash kills Yoda, we can move forward with our plans. Today is the day Master Yoda dies.
Mexicans.
Never caught lacking. I am.